A DeSmit, South Dakota woman is in the Minnehaha County Jail tonight, charged with making terrorist threats at a Sioux Falls hospital. According to court documents, 45-year-old Sheikah Oh brought a pistol into a Vera McKenna on Monday afternoon. Police tell us that she threatened to shoot several people. She is being held on a $5,000 cash-only bond.